No?
Two.
Two. One. Welcome to the British Lyceum. Join me. My name is Mr. John, and it's my pleasure to welcome you to our school. Please join me on a tour of the facilities. An international education should be truly international, not just its curriculum, but its student body, welcoming students from diverse countries, from Vietnam, Armenia, Azerbaijan, Kazakhstan. Our student body is multicultural. The canteen. Children spend their lunch breaks and their short breaks here in the canteen. Right now, the kitchen staff are preparing for lunch, and as you can see, the dishes are already prepared. Children come here for their weekly assembly. Here we gather and give out the children's awards and certificates so that they are recognized for the achievements that they have done during the week. Here is a space where the children come and have their drama lessons. As you can see, plenty of space to come and complete all of their drama activities. Some stools, some chairs for some of the improvisation work. School. I look forward to welcoming you soon and building a brighter future together.
Make yourself comfortable.